Hello friends, 8 to the power 9 minus 8 to the power 8 equal to what? Solve without calculator. Let's have a solution. This is same as 8 to the power 8 plus 1 minus 8 to the power 8. Since 8 plus 1 is equal to 9, as we know, a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, then it will be 8 to the power 8 times 8 to the power 1 minus 8 to the power 8 as it is. Here, a to the power 8 can be common. We have here 8 minus 1, 8 to the power 8 times 8 minus 1 is 7. As 8 equal to 2 cube, 2 times 2, 4, 4 times 2, 8. We have here 2 cube to the power 8 times 7. A to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn. We have here 2 to the power 3 times 8 times 7. 2 to the power 3 times 8 is 24 times 7. As 12 times 2 equal to 24. So it will be 2 to the power 12 times 2 times 7. Like it here, a to the power mn equal to a to the power m to the whole power n. We have here 2 to the power 12 to the whole power 2 times 7, which is same as 2 to the power 12 times 2 to the power 12 times 7, because it is 2 times repeated. In the next step, as we know, 2 to the power 1 equal to 2 and 2 to the power 2 equal to 2 times 2, 4. Next, 2 to the power 3 equal to 4 times 2, 8. Next, 2 to the power 4 equal to 8 times 2, 16. Next, 2 to the power 5 equal to 16 times 2, 32. Next, 2 to the power 6 equal to 30 times 2, 64. Next, 2 to the power 7 equal to 64 times 2, 128. Next, 2 to the power 8 equal to 128 times 2, we have 256. 2 to the power 9 equal to 256 times 2, we have here 512. Next, 2 to the power 10 equal to 512 times 2, we have 1024. Next, 2 to the power 11 equal to 1024 times 2, we have here 2048. And next, 2 to the power 12 equal to 2048 times 2, we have 4096. It means here 2 to the power 12 times 2 to the power times 7 is equal to 4096 times 4096 times 7. I hope you understood. It can be written as 4000 plus 96, and here 4000 plus 96 times 7 as it is. You can see here, this has power 1, and this also has power 1. Base same powers add, so it will be 4000 plus 96 to the whole power 2 times 7. In the next step, you can see the formula a plus b whole square equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Supply it right now. We have here 4000 square plus 96 square plus 2a is 4000 and b is 96 times 7 as it is. Simplify this now. We have here 4000 times 4000, 4 times 4, we have here 16, and this half will be here 6 times zeros 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus 96 times 96, we have here 9216 plus 4 times 2, 8000 times 96, we have 768,000 times 7 as it is. In the next step, we can write it as 6 times zeros and 7, 68,000 and 9216, I'm going to add them. We have here 0 plus 0 plus 6, 6. 0 plus 0 plus 1, we have here 1. 0 plus 0 plus 2, we have here 2. 9 plus 8, we have here 17. 7 here, 1 carry. 6 plus 1, we have here 7. And next, 7 as it is. And 1, 6 as it is. In the next step, I'm going to multiply by 7. So we have here multiply by 7. Solve this now. We have here 7 times 6, 42. 2 here, 4 carry. 7 times 1, 7. 7 plus 4, we have here 11. 1 here, 1 carry. 7 times 2, 14. 14 plus 1, 15. 5 here, 1 carry. 7 times 7, 49. 49 plus 1, 50. 0 here, 5 carry. 7 times 7, 49. 49 plus 5, 54. 4 here, 5 carry. 7 times 7, 49. 49 plus 5, 54. 4 here, 5 carry. 7 times 6, 42. 42 plus 5, we have 47. 7 here, 4 carry. 7 times 1, 7. 7 plus 4, we have here 11. So, finally, 8 to the power 9 minus 8 to the power 8 equal to 117440512. I solve this without calculator. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.